I persuaded him to change his mind.
You're my hero. I can't thank you enough. Oh my God. You're out of a joke.
You're a nobody.
Miss me!
Thank you. top of the food chain!
Eat my ass!
That broke your goddamn neck!
Hey, Shelley, it's Gary. I'll be coming in at 7.
too late now. I missed the wedding. I'm screwed.
Gonna strip the screw there.
I can't put the cap on.
No, it's a nut, man. You just screw it back on. Hey, what are you doing here, citizen? I said, what are you doing here, citizen?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're clearly a tourist. Our friends from up north, eh? A boot?
Don't even say it like that.
There's a moose loose about the hoose.
Fuck off, you hoosier.
Hey, what's that about?
Fuck's sake!
Oh, Jesus.
It's a faint fucking accent.
Get out of here.
You can hardly tell.
Come on. Insurgent. Hey, insurgent. We have contact. We have contact.
Anymore.
Quick! Oh, hell. That's it, I'm calling you!
finance guy. My favorite.
Thank you.
You're getting robbed.
Whoa! Oh, damn it all. You ain't gonna say it, God give a rock.
Good lord of a...
Yeah.
Whoa! Oh,
shit!
Loser! You only have yourself to blame.
Loser!
shit!
I sell lots of stuff, but not soap, I'm afraid. Good enough for the military, good enough for you. Those are pretty popular. Take your time, take your time. Yeah, check them out. Live in love. Pretty nice stuff, huh? You need protection? This is the way to go.
Looking for anything special?
Hey, dude, just buy something and leave, okay? All my windows at home covered by 2x4s.
Come on!
Give me a ride. I can't do it. I can't marry him.
In that case, jump on board.
Just get me out of here, please. I live in Vinewood Hills, Kimble Hill Drive. Oh God, thank you so much. I was starting to think nobody was going to stop. People see a girl screaming in a wedding dress and they assume crazy. He's the crazy one, not me. Talk about anger issues. No, I couldn't go through with it. I'm not ready. Oh my God! No! I think that's him! He's coming after me!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Leave me alone! I'm done with you!
Say you're done!
Get me away from him, please! I can't go back there!
Ah, young love. It's a beautiful thing.
This guy here? This is a real man!
Nobody embarrasses me in front of my boys! You were always out of my league! That dress makes you look fat!
Why don't you marry one of your douchebag friends?!
Bear with me. I know just the place to take your mind off all this. Anything for the bride on her special day.
I should never have let it go this far.
Your brother Mike
I come bearing more gifts.
You're good to us, fella.
So you keep saying.
Move! Come on! Move!
Someone has been brought! It is a sign!
I'm giving you...
Drop it!
Let's go!
Give it up! Make it easy! The cops are on their way!
In, south middle school.
Shit, shit, shit!
You look like you've been in the wars.
Piece of shit!
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay? When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah.
Okay? We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional. What you want?